In today's video, we will address 5 effective ways to keep your marriage healthy. Have you ever asked yourself how most couples get married and divorce within a year, a month, or even a week after the marriage? It can be old problems, lack of understanding between the two, and maybe problems with outsiders. Even so, how can we keep a healthy relationship in our marriage? 5 ways to keep your marriage healthy. Tip number 1, being honest. The best piece of advice is, to be honest with yourself about when it isn't working. If you kid yourself that everything is fine when it isn't, things are hardly likely to get the better. In fact, you will usually notice things getting steadily worse. The sooner you spot and admit to problems, the sooner you can move past them. Half the work is done as soon as you admit something is wrong, so don't be afraid. Tip number 2, effective communication. Learn to communicate effectively. Communication is one of the most effective ways to keep your marriage healthy. Too often relationships degenerate into accusations and fighting as the default method of interaction. Can you honestly hope for things to last if that's how you both behave? If you have something under your skin, sit down and talk it out. Talking about things sensibly rarely makes things worse, unlike accusations and arguing. Tip number 3, understanding each other. Understand that you can't fix the problems in your marriage solely by fixing your partner's behavior. Marriage is exactly that, the joining of two people, so it's not healthy to make one person do all the changing and adapting. This will not lead to a healthy relationship. It's much better to sit and talk it out and then work out how you can both make things better for each other. It's also a lot easier this way, as each of you will usually only need to make small adjustments to keep the other happy. Tip number 4, knowing your feelings. Learn the difference between being in love and falling in love. When you fall in love, the person can do no wrong and people are able to behave in ways that their partner may not necessarily agree with within a normal state of mind. That's why it can take work to stay in love. The love is still there, but you can't expect to act however you please and for it to still be there. Love is like a fire, it sometimes needs to be tended to make sure it still burns. Tip number 5, understand why you got married. Understand the principles of marriage karma. You get what you give, so if you go the extra yard for your partner and prove yourself to be kind, caring and considerate, the chances are they will act a lot more like that toward you too. Think about when you see couples that are really in love, it's rarely just one of them doing the kind things, is it? Well, I hope you enjoyed these 5 ways to keep your marriage healthy, and also hope that you learned something new and are feeling confident and excited about trying out some of the tips. As always, I appreciate those of you that take the time to like my videos and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and also I'm interested in hearing your feedback, so go ahead and leave me a message below. Thanks for watching, and until next time, take care, and good luck.